Hey everyone. Well, this week's quiz about chapters and verses in the Bible is also a little tricky. Chapters came along much sooner, a couple of hundred years sooner than verses. Chapters were introduced into the Bible as we know it, and this has been in effect for 800 years, pretty much the same as it was when a man named Stephen Langton introduced chapters into the Bible. He did this in the early 1200s. And he did it so that study of the Bible would be easier for students. They have reference points to follow. Langton was also famous in being instrumental in forming the document that brought peace between land barons and King John. That document was known as the Magna Carta. It was much later in the 1400s that an Italian scholar named Santi Pagnini tried to divide the New Testament into verses, but they were much longer than what we have today. So it was in the early 1500s that a man named Robert Estienne, a French scholar, divided up the Bible into verses the way that we still know today. The very first English Bible with those verses marked in the Bible was the 1560 version of the Geneva Bible. And believe it or not, I've had my hands on one at the SMU library. That's it for this time. Bye.